My favorite thing about my dad is how adventurous he is.
Any rare animal is difficult to study, especially species that are nocturnal and not easy to find.
He's out.
He's back out.
You have to keep moving, and it's a really intense thing being out there. It's exciting. It's sort of an adrenaline rush.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.